I'm Joe Kirshner with American Water College. Watch as I use my five-step approach to solve this problem.
So here we have a well site, and this is in a very arid area. However, they found an aquifer that was able to produce lots of water. So not only is there this one well site, but as we zoom out, you can see that that well produces 600 gallons a minute, but in the same area, we have a second well that produces 700 gallons per minute, tapped into that same aquifer, another well producing 900 gallons per minute, another one producing 1200 gallons per minute, and another one producing 1600 gallons per minute. So all of these wells are tapped into the same aquifer in this well field. And the question would read something like, a well field has five wells pumping from the same aquifer. Calculate the average flow in MGD from each well. So really all we're trying to do here is calculate the average flow rate. So given this information, our various wells, five wells at these different flow rates, how do we calculate the average flow? Well, the formula is basically, you take the sum of the individual well flow rates, meaning we take 600, add it to 700, add it to 900, add 1200, add 1600, get that total, and then we divide it by the number of wells. In this case, it's five. So it's very straightforward. So 600 plus 700 plus 900 plus 1200 plus 1600 gallons per minute divided by five wells gives us an average flow of 1,000 gallons per minute. Well, notice they want the flow in MGD. Okay, so step five, we convert those units of gallons per minute to units of MGD. So we write down our 1,000 gallons per minute, and we use the equivalent, and this is worth memorizing, the equivalent that says there's 694.4 gallons per minute for every one MGD. So we'll take 1,000, divide it by 694.4, and that gives us an average flow of 1.44 MGD.
If you need additional help preparing for a state license exam, click the link below and we'll get you some more information about our license-specific exam prep courses.